Hey kids, and welcome to night three of our Easter bedtime stories. Remember, children, this really happened a long time ago. It might seem a bit strange that we are talking about this at Easter time, but keep listening, it will all make sense really soon.